How to kidnap a panda. Did you know that pandas are black, white, and Asian?
Yeah, they are.
And because of it, it makes you so much cuter. Even that much cute, they might want to kidnap one. If you're one of those people that want to kidnap a panda, I'm going to be really helpful to you today. Today I'm going to tell you how to kidnap one. In this paragraph, I'm going to allow you to use all my tips on how to kidnap a panda, and now quit reading about my stupid introduction. Go on, read on how to kidnap a panda, because we all know you want to. You can use these next three steps for somebody that wants to kidnap a panda. So this is how you kidnap a panda. The first step is you have to gather all the supplies, panda suit, car, etc. Then go to Party City. This panda suit might be $27 on clearance, but I suggest to buy the suit. Step two, go to the panda's home and act as the mother or father. In order to pull this off, you pick up the panda and kiss it. Take the panda in your arms and walk away slowly and cuddle/kiss the panda so it feels like it never got taken away from its parents. In step three, you get to keep the panda if you haven't got the cop yet. Three, put in panda in arms and cuddle/kiss the baby panda, and then go to your car and tell the driver to go right then and there. When you get home, you want to grab all the grass you can and make the panda feel like home. Here's where you to get your supplies. From the best car, iamford.com says that the Ford Fusion 2013 is the best car. It's the color black and it only costs $219,000 and monthly it's $235 for monthly lease. Now, for the panda suit, go to partyseat.com and you'll go to clearance and find the size you need and buy a panda suit. And according to debate.org, you can get a panda in Asia. So I have just taught you how to kidnap a panda. I hope you will pass this on to your children and so on. Don't forget to go to the website list.